Xilam? No. More like stupid. This company sucks. This company makes stupid bad shows, like Zig and Sharko, Rats, Space Goofs, Tupu, Shuriken School, Rant and Plan, A Kind of Magic, Rahan, Mr. Baby, Zig, and Sharko, The Daltons, Floopaloo, Where Are You? Hubert and Takako, Rolling with the Wrongs, and Paprika. The worst shows is Augie and the Cockroaches. Which these shows sucks. I hope this company gets shut down. Xilam sucks. Alpha Group is way better than Xilam. End of rant.